If there's anyone out there who still doubts that America is a place where all forms of deception are possible, who still wonders if the genocidal basis of our founders is alive in our time, who still thinks that democracy means that you can actually really change something, then the last 6 years of proxy war, drone strikes, and US-sponsored genocide are your answers. Yeah. Obama's a baby killer, a child murderer, sending me the hate right now, that's so urgent, bruh. Lock him up with Bush, Cheney, Condi Rice, Colin Powell, Tony Blair, all earning stripes. Back to Barrio, dissemble of hope, symbol of progress, 2008's dope. The one people thought was really anti-war, but in truth he just had a whole lot in store. Just imagine George Bush in Libya, much easier with an African invading ya, funding proxy armies in Syria, including ISIS, hussy, they ain't listen to ya. They was only supposed to stay across the border, just like Libyan al-Qaeda, but you brought them all the way down to Mali, couldn't constrain them. You create these monsters and you can't contain them. We tortured some folks, yes we can, I mean it, yes we did, I mean it, yes we did. We murdered some kids, yes we can, I mean it, yes we did, I mean it, yes we did. We grown some weddings, yes we can, I mean it, yes we did, I mean it, yes we did. We breaking the law, yes we can, I mean it, yes we did, I mean it, yes we did. Yeah, we tortured some folks, I'm not slump about it. I'm the head of the empire, so don't you doubt it. I can shrug off easily my war crimes. It means nothing when you call the free Palestine. I'm Netanyahu's primary supplier. I'm the boss who put the Ukraine on fire. Don't forget about my love for remote controls. My legacy will forever be my use of drones. The most cowardly way to possibly kill. You can protest all you want and I'll do it still. Fuck those kids out in Pakistan, they mean nothing. It's collateral damage, I'm not bluffing. My war on terror is a war of much more terror. And then a victim blame, never looking in the mirror. From community activist to hitman, I do it all for democracy, you understand? We torture some folks, yes we can, I mean